Hey guys, thank you for joining us again at Car System Installation. Today we're going to show you remote starter installed on a Mini Cooper 2012. This vehicle, we have installed the iData BM1 remote starter, which accompanied with a one button remote, 1 mile range with a two-way function. So hold the remote, we're going to hold the button, the vehicle will receive the command. In a few seconds, the car will start. The vehicle will be running for 15 minutes before the car shuts off. On the remote, we're going to have a feedback showing us that the car is running, and every few seconds, we're going to have the light flashing to remind us the car is still running. When you approach the vehicle, all you have to do is unlock the doors either with the factory remote or with the aftermarket remote. Put the key in, or if you have only the push button vehicle, just press the brake and drive away. You can also turn the car off from the remote. So all you have to do is hold the remote again. The vehicle receives the command and the car will shut off. Thank you for joining us and we'll see you next time. Have a great day.